Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. SWAT team are preparing for an assault, and it's been just over an hour since a little girl was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened, but the hostage shaker could be the family's android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all signs, the SWAT team are prepared.
What are we waiting for?
We should take down this asshole.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me! I'm not alive! Are you armed? No! I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel! I came here unarmed. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. I'm your last chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.